story like that for every person on this project. This whole band that you see behind you playing on Funhouse Mirror, so make some noise for them one time. Static Selector, who's in the building, is one of my favorite producers. I used to bump this shit all the time. In my dorm in college and shit. And I got to make a record with him for this shit. Make some noise for Static one time. Thank you. Black Milk, I used to rap on his beats when I was first putting together mixtapes. Then I fucking met him when I went on Sway for my first time. I ended up getting him on the project. DJ Green Lantern was like the soundtrack for that fucking shady D-Block era that I grew up in. That was so crazy. And then Arbus, who I met online from searching Joy Badass Type Beat into YouTube. And he lives in Sweden. And I told him if I ever had a budget, I'd fly his ass out. We flew him out. He produced family. He produced...